one inherent aspect of virtual reality that really contributes to storytelling in a way that film does not is VR's surprising ability to instill a sense of danger in the viewer, even terror. Terror from falling through space or sinking through water. The viewer's right there. The story of The Glass Umbrella will exploit this by empathizing with an island girl who loved everything Japanese as a child, but returns to her 7-mile-long Caribbean island only to find it sinking. The story remembers her passions of origami and the sound of rain falling on one of those clear umbrellas that covers the whole face. She seeks to save her island with an origami design that moves with the patterns of the weather, much like a sail. When it rains, her 7-mile-long umbrella amplifies the drops into a chorus. At other times, it offers UV and flood protection while harnessing the sun's energy.